sir. This one goes out to all you soft ass, faggot ass fanboys in my comments all on my shit. Thinking you know me, soft ass nigga ain't never knew me. You don't know nothing about where I'm from or how I got to where I'm at. Bitch ass nigga.
M-E-M-P-H-I-S, yes. Go and fail this test, boy, and get your ass pressed next. I don't get no fuck about none of them hoes. I don't reply to text. I just let them sit in there. Headphones up in my ear. Music still loud, cause he ain't saying shit I need to hear. La 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 la. Turn around and walk up out of there. I don't get no fuck about none of them niggas. Keep them over there. She sent me a text too late, like, hey, baby, believe you. I said, fuck you want. She said, but please get me up out of here. I said, where you at? She said, we chillin' at his mama crib. Worst part about it, I ended up stranded over here. And he ain't even got no weed, now he tryna go jug a Uber, man. I said, bitch, I'm sorry, so sorry for your dilemma, ma'am. But I gotta make